Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. It's time for another Eurovision reaction video.
Yeah, we are on the home stretch now. There's not many songs to go, but we're going to check out Georgia next. So Tornike Kipiani is back after last year. You really liked this song last year in our comments, I remember. So we're going to check out this song this year, You.
Yeah, and as always, if you like the video, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button, subscribe and hit the notification bell. And leave us a comment down below and let us know what you think this year as well. Right, let's go.
Let's go.
Right, what are we getting this year? Now, he's got a great voice, so...
Last year it was really kind of rocky, wasn't it? It was...
That rocky, talky
style. It was a different type of song to anything else we had. This year we've got a lot more rock. It's a lot more relaxing.
This is very much like lighter in the air already.
This feels so much more intimate, like kind of acoustic-y guitar-ish. Mm-hmm.
It's often an adventure somewhere.
I feel like we're naturally swaying as well. Is it just me? No, we are naturally.
We're actually on a boat, like he is. Oh wow, is that not? I thought it's an octopus. It's not an octopus, is it? It's very intimate, very focused.
I'm waiting for his to. Yeah. Okay, it's still not gone up too much. So his voice, last year he was really belting and projecting, and I imagine it will come.
It kind of reminds me of Unchained Melody in a way.
I really like the roughness in his voice. He's got a bit of gravel in there, but it's still quite soothing. I love his hat as well.
Great diction actually as well. It's very, like, the enunciation of the words is very clear.
Do you want this? I feel this is really, really Radiohead. It's not, like, in your face, it's not shouty, but it's still somewhat effective. I don't know, I expect that it is going to go up a bit more.
Yeah, we want a bit... bit more. It's very much on one level at the moment, really.
I mean, I say that, but the production is coming in more and more. There we go. He still doesn't look particularly like he's projecting, but...
He's a really chilled out, relaxed performer. Compared to last year, it felt very, like, forced in the vocal. This feels very chilled.
This does just feel so Radiohead.
Here we go.
Oh my... It's a really... It's deliberately not going in the way that you would think it would. I like that. It's keeping us on our toes.
Nice layered vocals there coming in at the end.
And there's such, I think there's such a big focus on this is on that kind of backing, that instrumentation production. Here we go.
Let that voice soar. Love the theatre as well.
It's very, I said, I like how risky it is in the sense that it's so indeliberate with its movement and transition throughout the song. So
it's really chilled out as well.
I like the vibe.
So there we have it, Tornike Kipiani with You is representing Georgia in Rotterdam this year. Yeah, really nice. I feel really relaxed after that.
It was last year, it was kind of an oral assault. He was just kind of screaming for pretty much 3 minutes,
wow.
To put it bluntly. But it was nice, it was so nice, and this one's so different in the sense that it's just felt so much more restrained. It's building gradually throughout the song like it did last year, but it feels a lot more intimate, it feels a lot more almost acoustic driven, and I really like the subtleties in that build. I love the subtleties in the production and how that's slowly building up until then he belts and projects that final chorus or a couple of lines. So a really unusual transition and structure to the song, but I liked it.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to hearing his live vocal and that. We know he's got the pipes to really belt at the end there. Yeah, it's really, I feel chilled out, relaxed. I feel like you'd be, you know, walking along a beach or just lying, relaxing to it. It maybe doesn't have, you know, the call to action to, you know, to vote and be like, yeah, this is the one. It, to me, it kind of feels a bit more like the chill out song rather than the, you know, one you'd want to be like, yeah, that's going to be, you know, great to listen to again. But I know Georgia always do a fantastic staging performance, so I'm really looking forward to seeing what they can bring there for that one as well. That's what we think anyway. Let us know what you think on the comments down below. And as always, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button, subscribe and hit the notification bell, because we've got plenty more to come soon. Take care.